4 soldiers. This is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Katari, leader of the resistance group Kataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Kataris 26.
More than that, our group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there's a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Ooh-ah.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Eyes on the target. Let's move. Stay quiet.
Yo no he hecho nada. Suéltame, güey. No mames, ese. Mis.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Hey, we got a narco.
Where you got him?
Inside the watchtower.
I say to you, happiness is not something to avoid, but nor should it be your goal. You should not desire joy any more than you should run from sadness or anger. A man should desire to live his life with passion. He should feel all those emotions and feel them deeply. Let your emotions bleed freely from your heart. A man who has life running through his veins is what the world needs. What Santa Blanca needs.
La noche más larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Paso. El maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en nuestro país.
A descargar a todos.
Ponemos la quilla del estadio y el I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rodolfo El Jello. Many of you know me, and I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share.
Silencio, marche.
I respect the Earth Mother Western as much as the rest of you.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Armor is a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
For the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I'm spotting another tango. History.
Clear.
Esos chicos de su pinche madre están al este, están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya atrás de sus huellas.
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
They got reinforcements.
Weapons free, weapons free. The drone is up. Tango down. Target down. That's a kill.
DJ Perico here. Have you got a problem with a neighbor that
we're clear on this side
just can't resolve? Maybe you got a problem with somebody you do business with, and you're about ready to pull out your fuscas and start shooting each other. Don't let things get that far. Instead, take your problem to a local Santa Blanca outpost, and for a small fee, our lieutenant, who are kind of trained in this sort of thing, will arbitrate an agreement for you. Bloodshed is expensive, and it don't leave nobody happy. Let Santa Blanca take care of this plomazo shit. And we'll make sure that everybody walks away from the negotiation table happy. Don't wait. See you today.
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse consentir. Es hora de sentir.
We got company station.
Y vivir los encantos del paraíso antiguo. Esperamos en paraíso. No con confort de alto nivel, solo para usted, que sí sabe cómo disfrutar.
Let's go.
As you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work and taking care of your families, you might be wondering why Unidad's fight against the rebel bandits matters to you. You think you're not a victim. Attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government's support and foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average Bolivian. And more than that, it has given the enterprise in Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. Our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am General Lara, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
especial, DJ Perico, on the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfire about a new submersible that El Cerebro is going to go?
El Cerebro, in Chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narcos have got bathrooms?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen. The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
These Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. Opening fire on these fuckers. Tango is dead.
No mames, güey. Acabo de escuchar un tiro. Aguas, los están atacando.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Tango down.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a
terminar. Estudié
demasiado.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Todavía no estamos a salvo.
Pero Dios le pagará esto de hecho.
¿Qué pensará mi familia? ¿Se acordará de mí? ¿Creerán que he muerto? Daría lo que fuera por hablar con ellos.
Do not fuck with Santa Blanca. And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge. Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song and win.
All good, all clear.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Are you Amaru?
What's the...
I'll pilot.
Taking me
back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, you fool.
Pick it up with him, senor.
Go nice with my boots.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval with when you questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
La guerrilla vencerá!
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Opening fire.
Solo defendernos, eso es todo. ¡Ayúdenos! ¡Libérenos!
Hostile killed. In the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Tango down. That's it, we're clear.
Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia in three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale, was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's with chico? Really not, huh?
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but it's the tough one that forced you to be really creative, no?
Bueno, minutos. We'll hear more from these cuties in a few minutes. But for now, back to some tunes.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sandoval. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swinger's right hand. You're not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How do you live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't. Got some hostile activity.
Marking a captain.
Website will be redirected to the new website.
website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Tango down.
Clear over here.
Tiene razón.
Venga a nosotros.
No diga nada.
¿Qué tal?
Tu voluntad. Por favor. Pero, hermano.
Ven, buen día.
Hola, buen día. Esos son los gringos que se meten en todos lados.
¡Guerrilla vencerá!
You wanna check this spot out for intel?
I'll fly.
Hey.
Está en armas.
There might be some intel around here.
Aquí están estos cabrones. ¡Mátenlos a todos!
They know we're here.
Ready? Open fire.
Open fire on these fuckers. Got him. He's down.
The document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polita for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate him and see what intel he can give us.
Was close. Good to go.